In this lesson, you're going to record your screen to capture your presentation slides, edit your recording in iMovie, then share your lesson on your YouTube channel. Let's get started. Begin by clicking Command-Shift-5 to open the Capture and Record menu on your laptop. This menu will allow you to capture your entire screen or just a part of it as a still image. What we want to do is record a video of your screen, so select Record Entire Screen. In the options, select Desktop as the place where you'd like your recording to go, then click the Record button to start recording. Notice that a little button appears in the top right corner of your screen to stop recording when you're finished. Now open your presentation from Google Slides, PowerPoint, Keynote, or even a folder of images. When you're ready, begin to play your slides full screen and narrate as you advance through the presentation. Deliver your talk as you normally would and advance through the slides as you go. When the slides are done, you can keep recording and talk through anything on your computer. For instance, you might open your browser and review your Google site or your Google Classroom or another related resource. When you're done, click that little stop button at the top of the screen. Your recording will appear on your desktop as a movie file. Now open iMovie to edit your video. Click Create New from the Project window and select Movie. Next, select Import Media in your movie project. When the Import window opens, navigate to your desktop and select your screen recording. Then click the Import button to add it to your project. In the media browser, move the in and out points of the clip to select only the presentation portion of your screen recording. Then click the little plus button to add it to your timeline. Now you can scrub through your presentation to review your narration. You can add more media to your video by moving the in and out points in your screen recording and adding it to the timeline. Add a title to your video by selecting the Title tab in the Media browser and dragging the title into position, then updating the text on the screen. Once your titles are in place, you can add additional narration by opening the Window menu and selecting Record VoiceOver. You get a countdown before you record, and your progress shows up in the timeline. After you click the Stop button, you can position and edit your voiceover. Next, you can select the Transitions tab to place fades and dissolves into your movie, if you like. When you're satisfied with your project, it's time to export the video as a file. Click the little Share button in the top right and select File. Adjust the settings in the Export window. Click Next and save the video file to the desktop. The progress shows up beside the Share button. When the export is done, you can minimize iMovie and take a quick look at your finished video on the desktop. When you're happy with your video, you're ready to upload it to YouTube. Now open your browser and log into your YouTube channel with your RV Schools Google credentials. In the Channel menu, select My Channel. Then click the little Upload button shaped like a camera with a plus sign in it and choose Upload Video. The upload window opens and you can simply drag and drop your finished movie onto the icon. While the video file uploads and processes on YouTube, you can edit the video details, including the title. In the description box, you can also include important links for your viewers and update them later on. Indicate whether your audience is children. When your video finishes processing, you can select a thumbnail and click the Next button. You can skip the video elements screen by clicking Next again. And finally, select Public or Unlisted before you click the Publish button to make your video available on your channel. In your YouTube Studio window, you can see all your videos and make changes and updates to their details. On your channel itself, only the videos that you've made public will show up for visitors. Be sure to hit like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and visit our website to learn more about visual storytelling. You can visit rockyview.ab.ca to connect with the RVSed learning community.